like stand in like a pack at like one part of the field and do stuff like this.
Well, I think we have a lot of good ideas out there, and when we write the script, it's going to be really well. We're going to get out there early, and we're going to be able to practice it and perfect it. I think that the seniors are going to have a really easy time this year in homecoming, and we're going to win, and that they don't have a chance because we have all these great minds and a lot of funny people on there, and we're going to win.
Junior's going. Junior's
we're
got it.
We're going to win. We're going to win. That's all.
We're going to block the storyline because the script needs to be written.
By Friday.
So, by Friday.
Yeah. How's it going so far?
It's going great. The guys are really into it. I was a little worried when we got the Candyland theme because it's, you know, kind of, guys tend to hesitate toward it. But the turnout was amazing. I worked 2 days all night, didn't get any of my homework done to get the script done. And they liked it. They didn't want any changes. They thought it was perfect. I'm so proud of that. They seem like a really good team. I mean, I've worked with most of the guys before in other years, and this year it seems like they're really, you know, we've been doing it for 3 years, so we have some veterancy there, and it's all working. It's working really well.
It wasn't the greatest day just because we found out that our script for our skit had to be tossed because it was inappropriate and it bagged on the other classes. I guess that we have to do what we have to do, and I don't know. We'll see how it ends up, but I'm not that happy right now, especially with all the people that have just, like, you know, joined in recently. And but I think it's going to be a lot of fun if we get to pull it off right, and I think we should be able to.
Today went kind of rough. As you can see, we don't have really any wood, so we're trying to get some wood. So we're way behind, we only have one thing painted. But we have a team paper mache, and that's going really well, so that'll make up in the end.
How is it like, you know, this is your last year for homecoming? What is it like?
Oh, it's exciting. It makes me want to work even harder. I hope we get better than fourth place like every other year.
How do you think the first day of practice went?
It went well. It kind of took us a while to get started. We had to get them in lines, they had to get checked in, la 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 la. They're all talking, it's like, oh, it's homecoming. And then we got under control. But it went well.
It was really organized, and all the girls helped each other out. So all went well. And the girls picked up really fast this year.
How many girls are there this year?
164 too many.
This is your last year of homecoming. Do you have any feelings, thoughts?
I'm excited, actually. I love this week. It's the best week ever.
And I think this being our last year that everybody's going to be more into it, so everybody seems a lot more excited.
And a lot more girls obviously join because we've never had this many. I don't think anyone has ever had this many. But we're going to control them. So far, we're going well.
Junior male skate practice went today?
It went very well today. We got a lot of work done, much more progress than we did on Saturday. I was in here on Saturday and it was just messing around.
Do you have any goals for this week?
Finish writing the script would help.
Are you going to beat those seniors?
Without a doubt. Seniors, male skit's going down. You got it right here. Senior male skit's going down.